Hey, what's up everyone? TJ here, out riding on Whistler Mountain, and today I'm checking out the Yes the Great snowboard.
Yeah guys, up here today riding the Whistler Park. Awesome day. The park is built really nicely, so getting lots of hits in, lots of jumps, lots of boxes and rails. Good day overall, finally back in the park.
Yew! All right, so the Greats is an all-mountain freestyle snowboard. It's a true twin with an asymmetrical side cut. So it rides the same in either direction, but the heel side edge, which is the designated heel side edge, has a bit of a deeper side cut. So that's gonna allow you to carve more aggressively with less effort on your heels, just making carving a bit more fun. And that true twin shape is gonna make this guy very freestyle friendly while still being aggressive enough to take all over the mountain. The first couple of things I noticed as soon as I picked up the Greats is that it's actually a pretty light snowboard, which is always good. Helped to make it a little bit more maneuverable, a little bit easier to whip around. And they also made their underbite, I think they're actually calling it mid-bite now, a bit more aggressive. So right under your feet, there's actually additional contact points. That's gonna do a couple of things. It's gonna help to bite down on the snow and help to give you more grip. Honestly, it feels very comparable to Arbor's Grip Tech, so it is providing a good amount of grip. And it's also gonna make the board a little bit wider underfoot. So that's gonna help with carving, allowing you to lay the board over a little bit more aggressively without getting that toe or heel drag. And it's also gonna help you guys out that have larger boot sizes. The Greats runs a Camrock camber profile. So positive camber under and between your feet with the rocker in the nose and tail, giving you some nice stability and pop, but also finding a balance with playfulness in the tips, making it a little bit easier for butters and presses. And it actually feels a little bit softer in the tips. I'd say overall, this board feels like a medium flex, right around a 5 out of 10, but it does feel a little bit softer in the tips because of that rocker. It's much easier to get into presses, butters, and all that kind of stuff. It also runs a carbon stringer going on the heel side of the board from nose to tail to help balance out that flex with the asymmetrical shape. And it has a sintered base, so a higher quality, harder, faster, more durable base on this guy. Just make sure you wax it regularly to keep it feeling nice and smooth. Carving wise, this board's actually been a lot of fun. I've gotten some higher speed laps at the end of the day here on the way down to the base of the mountain, and it's got some good stability at higher speeds. It's handling the chop pretty well, and that mid bite has been a standout as well. There's been some firm snow, even icy in spots, and it has not been struggling at all. It's really been holding an edge very well, even through those firm icy spots. That stability translates nicely into the park as well. It's gonna offer some good pop for you, and it's got some decent stability for jumps. And I'd say this board really isn't gonna hold you back. You can take it anywhere in the park. It's got stability on jumps, but it's still gonna be pressable on rails if you're trying to do those style of tricks. They were able to strike a really nice balance with this snowboard. It's a true all-mountain freestyle snowboard. It's not gonna hold you back in the park at all, and it's still gonna offer some good stability for riding the rest of the mountain, as well as those larger feet. So if you're looking for something that's going to offer that style of riding for you, check out the Yes the Great snowboard. Want to give a quick shout out to Underground Tuning here in Whistler. If you need to get your board tuned up or repaired, they'll take good care of you. And they also have a nice selection of Yes and Jones snowboard demos. So hit them up if you're in town. I'm going to have this snowboard linked in the description if you want to read more about it. Thanks for watching today, guys. I hope you found this video helpful, and we'll see you in a new one soon. Later, guys.